Hi, I'm SuperCat222 and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be playing Gangbeasts. Okay, so the mode I'm going to select is Waves, and I'll keep the stage set to Random. Okay, let's get this started. Oh my goodness. What the? Ah! Oh. Okay, well, at least I might get rid of one of them. Oh my goodness. If I can't ride, I'll be able to take that guy down. They got kicked. Oh. Wave one complete. I've got wave two. Ah! Oh my goodness. More evil surgeons? Ah! Oh my goodness! Oh no. Oh! Looks like I got taken down at exactly the same time. But it's more surgeon didn't. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness. That's part of my... Oh my goodness. Okay, looks like he's going down. Squashed. Oh, okay, apple, or orange, or pear. You get it, squashed. You know, I didn't. Sort of food. Squashed something down. Oh my goodness. Interesting. Let's go. Looks like I managed to escape getting given myself. Wave 3. Wow! Oh my goodness. How on earth am I going to be able to escape that lot? No! Oh my goodness. Okay, I think I'll allow one more wave test and Well, waves, says then, let's say. And then I think I'll just simply end the video. So, you know that tall guy, right, over there, you know the one I just got knocked down by? Is it me, or does that character over there look like Donald Trump? Like, seriously, is it me? Hey, or does he look like Donald Trump? Yep. No. Oh, he goes. Okay, now to get rid of that cat. Miniature Donald Trump. Or maybe have that miniature Donald Trump get rid of me. Oh my goodness. Oh. Get up. Get up, you stupid thing. Phew. Goodness. Looks like he got back up again. Quick and overall. Come on. Wait, no. Overall. Well, may not overall, but I meant Roof. And oh my goodness, looks like there's another Donald Trump style character. Wow, you know, I think it makes perfect sense. Characters I'm currently fighting. In this round, looks like Donald Trump. Oh my goodness! Well, that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Please remember to hit that like button, and please be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a good day.